Time now for our bite of the week, and it comes from a St. Elizabeth resident. She was appealing to the government to donate donkeys as the poor state of the road makes it difficult to traverse the area. Here's our bite of the week.
Mr. Andrew Holness, me ask you please and thanks for donate one donkey to me that can easier for me for carry me chicken feeding from Santa Cruz to my home. Let it a little bit more easier for me, take off some of the pressure off of me.
Bite of the week.